Everybody else.
Yeah.
Marshall.
I don't have one. It's like the Komodo Dragon. And having on the back of a motorcycle and crashed in the side of a locomotive with rat on local. It's like handing a cycle a loaded handgun. Michelangelo with a paint gun and a tantrum about to explode all over the canvas. Back with the Yoda of rap and a spasm. Colossal braining, thought entertaining, but docile and impossible to explain it. I'm also vain and probably find a way to complain about a Picasso painting. Skywalker would sound like Chewbacca when I talk, full of such blind rage. I need to see an icon, can't even find the page I was writing this line on. Oh, it's from a rampage, couldn't see what I wrote, I write some more. Ever since I dropped the 79, Lincoln White, I had a fire in my heart, and then I decided to inspire to die hard. So as long as I'm on the clock, punching this time card, hip hop bitch dying on my
heart. When I'm sleeping, she comes to me in my dreams. Is she taken? She taken? Is she mine? Don't got to
go, bro.
I don't have to shit to give. Let me take you by the hand to promise.
43.
And threaten everyone. There's no rhyme or no reason for nothing.
Last night, 68 feet, 22 seconds, which is just massive. Oh my God. What the hell?
So, it's almost 7 o'clock.
It gets light late around here. I don't know if the boys that are towing, if they are towing today, setting up the harbor and actually going out right now or what? That's what I would be doing if I had a ski ready.
First time checking jaws, it was a 100-foot face. And I wasn't going to surf it. I was going mountain biking that day. This reminds me a lot of that day. I don't really know that I'm going out today. I don't know that everyone's got their skis together and whatnot. I heard there was no one out in the water yesterday. Could be a repeat today. And if there's no one, there'll be no one, and I won't be gone either. Yet, you know, the value of checking out a wave like this with no intent to go out is priceless. You should not be stirred by the fact that you're about to go out when you look at a wave like this for the first time. You need to be all focus on watching it. This is nuts. Thoroughly enjoying myself.